In this training video, we will be going over invoices settings. So as you can see, we are in the settings tab and the invoices section. So what this is for is you will see every single invoice listed here that you were billed on as a subscriber. So if you've been with us for 3 months, you will see three different months listed here. And you can use these invoices for tax purposes. To your success, and thank you for watching.